Give me the knife.
Here's where we blew a tire last year in the Land Cruiser. Fun times.
Oh my god.
Back off progress, which is a little bit far to the right.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't see because of all the crap back there.
Took the wrong road, now we gotta turn around. I'm blaming Mitch. And now it's Mitch's turn to turn around. Let's see how much better a little Jeep does. Oh, he's stuck.
According to the GPS, yes.
It could have been another one, that looked a little bit bigger. Back a little ways farther. I don't know if you noticed that there was actually even the sign on it.
I noticed it, but there was no road coming out of the one we were on, according to mine.
Okay, I have a place to turn around. I'll turn around. I'll keep taking the trail that you need to take. I'll catch up.
There's the road I think we're supposed to go on. Right, Mitch?
I think so.
I think you're wrong.
You can go get out and go the right way then.
Pretty What's sure that? It's the one your dad's going to. Because I don't remember the small little dinky trip.
Neither do I, but I'm going to go into it.
I agree. I just want to do it for the heck of it because I've never been this way. This is
Is that one?
Is it on your map? It says it goes that way? Yeah, it does. This is definitely not the road.